Hi guys, got me a new machete. This is a Condor Swamp Master. I ordered this from baryonyxknife.com. I'll put a link in the description. I chatted with him on Blade Forums and he highly recommended this one. I kind of overlooked it being stainless steel. It's a 420 stainless steel. But they say Condor does a really good heat treatment on their stainless steel, so we're going to give it a test. It's got a 16.5-inch blade, nice hardwood handles on it. Fit and finish is really good. They put a really nice edge on it, mirror polish. Came really sharp from the factory. This is the sharpest machete I've ever got out of the box. Also came with this nice leather sheath. It's got a belt loop. I put a little piece of paracord on it so I can hook it to my pistol belt with Atlas clips. But we're going to give it a test today and see how it performs. We got this willow here. It's dead. So we're going to process it, and we're going to save the wood for primitive fires, bow drill and hand drill set. We're going to see how the Swamp Master performs. Got a real rake, tip forward rake to it, so it's really good.
Comes, watch out.
Okay, we got that willow processed, some of that pine. The bigger stuff was actually a little rotten on the end. So we're going to do a little batoning now. See how she hones up. See, this piece ain't got no knots in it. Has a little curve, it put a little flex in the blade while going down it. Came back straight there. Got a little pine sapling here. I really like this knife. I'm really impressed with the quality. The fit and finish on it's excellent. It's still holding a good edge, even after processing all that Rillo. Be sure to check out BarryOnyxKnife.com. He handpicks the knives and inspects them before shipping, so you know you get a good one. Appreciate you watching, and thanks for the views.